An explosive device found in Eddy County did not pose any risk. The state police bomb squad, sheriff's office, and military experts were called out after this device was found near Artesia earlier this week. An NMSP spokesperson tells us the device was not active and has since been moved to Fort Bliss. It is still unclear how it ended up there.